Art is very, very subjective and at the same time is very objective. And I feel like art is so beautiful and it is such an incredible part of life.
I wish I could be high forever. I wish my parents would have stayed together. And I really hope I'm not wasting my time on my nickels and dimes trying to spit these rhymes. And I really hope you can see this shit. I mean, really, I just want to vent this shit. I remember holding you into the timer now, but now we're holding on to your words and you're saying shit. But we don't even really talk no more. And I guess it kind of still fucks with me because I couldn't guess where you are right now. And you were sort of like a muscle to me, but I couldn't be who you wanted me to. It was always a lack of trust from me.
So for my last EP that I put out almost 2 years ago, I think I set out to accomplish a few goals for it to be my first project. And I think I did pretty well with that. But I think for this time around, I wanted to challenge myself. I wanted to make an LP and collaborate with other writers and with other artists. I wanted to grow sonically and step outside of my box vocally. You know, show the different sides of me and kind of elaborate on those sides that I didn't get to really elaborate too much on the first time around. I wanted to be more visual. I wanted to create music videos that were visually stunning. So that's definitely what I wanted to do this time, was definitely go all out and be extravagant and make my art.
With your bitch, that's 2 points. With your bitch, that's 2 points. Later, with your bitch, that's 2 points. With your bitch, that's 2 points. Later, with your bitch, that's 2 points. With your bitch, that's 2 points. Later.
So that was the whole transition, right? Well, it's still building.
It's still building.
Chicago, which I think is where a lot of the production definitely started out. I was able to go up there and actually make some beats with my producer Q up there. And we just had a really good time. Every day that I was up there, we were in the studio for hours. And, you know, that's where some of the songs had first took off. There was also a lot of traveling involved when it came down to, like, the inspiration behind the project. And I feel like that definitely played a big part in the music.
I'm on all types of drugs. Pass me the loud. Hey. Just landed in Cali, they showing me love. Young, black, and proud. I got purple in my blood. I got purple. bottles. I thought you knew, yeah. I thought you knew. I'm back with the heat and it's long overdue. You need a jet just to get to my view. When I hit the club, that shit look like a zoo.
What are you cheersing to?
Before I dip, lately I've been on a plane more than I've been in my whip, you know. I'm dripping candy, I'm pouring some lean, like I'm from Texas. That pack come in handy, I'm rolling some green.
Tap on the thing, just one. 1, 2, 3, 4.
No, the dike on the hold shift and like.
Yeah, that's what you tapped at. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright, now.
Thank you.